Aircasters work? Here are the essential parts of an aircaster, also called air bearings, air cushions, air bladders, and air pillows or pods. An aircaster is a multi-layer fabric bag or cushion which is mounted to a plate. The plate is mounted to a load module so air can be fed into the aircaster. The AeroGo aircaster is constructed with multiple fabric layers for durability and provides the greatest lift capacity in the smallest footprint. The lightweight aluminum load module is easy to position. Low profile fits in places other material handling equipment cannot fit. How it works. A compressed air source is attached to the air inlet on the load module. As air is released, it travels through the hose to each of the load modules under the load. Air fills the aircaster bladder. Then, air escapes between the aircaster and the floor, creating the film of air that virtually eliminates friction and makes the load move similar to a puck on an air hockey table, but with more precision and control.